Mona. Surely you're not asleep again. See, I love the way Mona sleeps. Look at this. Poor head resting on paw, because the back of the chair is a little bit too hard. So just like we do, she's putting her paw there to make it comfy.